Okay, this question asks which is correct about aldehyde, ketone, carboxylic acid, alcohol, and ester. So the only statement here that